Well, there's a lot to be said for an existence of lazy debauchery. Running a business is harder than it looks. And at this rate, I'll be wearing a marble hat before I get a taste of the good life. So I think it's time to cut a few corners and borrow some items from one of the local businesses to help speed things along. Dog eat dog and all that. Supplies are looking healthy right now.